like all their shit, like their bed, their couch, everything, their clothes. They're not gonna have shit. They're not even gonna have food. I feel so bad. God bless them. I could cry right now. That's just horrible. people are like waiting over there. They're not gonna get through anytime soon. Got it out. This is so crazy. This can happen to anybody. Everybody, remember to check your fire alarms. Make sure the batteries are active and they're working and everything, because if something like this happens and your fire alarm's not on and you're not notified, look, it's what, 7:30, 8 o'clock in the morning? That's horrible. These people woke up to a damn fire in their house. These are some of the people that live there. I think they live in the building next door. That house right there.